Miss Everdeen, it's the things we love most that destroy us.
Chris Evans clarified previous statements about his career after his Marvel contract has expired, confirming that he will continue to act, but only movies he directs. He still has one more Marvel movie to go after Avengers Age of Ultron and Captain America 3, but that movie has not yet been revealed. The actor recently promoted his upcoming directorial debut, Before We Go, and admitted he wouldn't mind directing one of the upcoming Marvel movies himself, if he likes the project, of course. What do you think about Captain America's directorial aspirations? Let us know commenting below. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Ciao, ciao.